Hello, my dear friend. As a 21 April 2021 century, I'm Helambu. Oily target young my puke sombra. Yesterday, Shetam me hule dagi kusun kun mountain ola.
Yo,
yeah, I think dawa chadila just so like malai.
Oh,
yeah, dawa chadila. This is a dawa chadila. Yeah,
dawa chadila. Yeah.
Ooh, I'm a chumo yangri chaksalo. I'm a chumo yangri la chaksalo. So this is a Payul Yolmo Helambu, and welcome you to Helambu. This is the right season right now. You can come here and travel and make your wonderful day with the beautiful place, with all the Mahasiddha has been came here, and you also can travel the world where the Mahasiddha has traveled. And this is one of the blessed place with the Buddhism culture, and very rich with the culture of Buddhism here. Once upon a time in Tarkigyang, here used to be the beautiful antique hotels and antique house, which is not like this cemented. And this is the pure symbol of 21st century after earthquake 2015. And the world is changing into the most modern world. Wi-Fi is available here. Electricity is available here. Road is available here. And we have a mother at the top of the Tarkigyang, which is Amayangri. And it's really a blessing place to be here. And yep, welcome to visit Helambu. Hamro 15th century ma baneko chiri gumba aba ya punarnirman bhayeko cha, and it's a wonderful thing that UNESCO le hamlai yo opportunity dieko cha in this wonderful place. Ra aba naya gumba hamro jun puranai samrachana ma bandai chan, so for that I would like to give thanks to Meme Nawang Rinpoche, who had proceeded this procedure to bring the budgets from the respected component of the organization.
No.